So, looking at our focus, that how and why do writers use wordplay? That's our central question. How is the Phantom Tollbooth a story of transformation or change? That is our focusing question. And then, what does a deeper exploration of Milo's responses to challenges in the mountains of ignorance reveal or show? Last challenge in the mountains of ignorance. So, let's go ahead and get to this last demon.